Marshal, wait!
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Ah!
What's on? Just another.
Go now. Come on.
Ha!
I found your ship.
And? Come on now, where are they? Where's my Yiki?
I really don't know how to tell you this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Zeus could have impregnated the whole of Athens in the time it takes you to say anything. Where are they?
They're dead, all right? And your ship's gone, too.
Oh, my Yiki.
All I found is her armband.
Yiki. Suppose I'm not much of a captain now. Can't be a captain without a ship.
I can offer you a place on my crew. I know it's not like having your own ship, but you'll be part of a family.
Well, I'd rather be at sea than stuck here with these pious idiots. You got yourself a deal. Just till I'm back on my feet.
Of course.
Now, where's your boat?
Ship? It's called the Adrestia.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Better stay hidden.
not welcome here, Sellsword. Leave!
Sounds human. Better check it out.
I will kill you quick! I won't let you get away! Someone get over here!
Run! They're getting away!
Death is coming, Mistyos! Time it! Into the...
Mistyos, how was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle? Come now, Cassandra. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father. But he wasn't your real father, was he?
How did you know Nikolaos was my stepfather?
I love theater. All of the arts, really. A great general throws his own children off a cliff on the say-so of the Oracle. It is a tragedy for the ages.
You think my life is entertainment?
Oh, no, my friend. It is art. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come.
Tell me, Mistyos, did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with the wolf?
I'm done talking. I should kill you where you stand.
Temper, temper. And they said you'd be different. But blood is blood, I suppose.
They? What blood?
You really are more brawn than brains, aren't you? A shame. I could have used you for more of my... errands.
Malaka, you think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue.
So disappointing.
Investigate his house.
A letter to Elpino.
Oh, Phoebe, you led him right to me. Elpino's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest.
Elpenor selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever.
I have met some treacherous people. None of them compared to Elpenor.
I'm going to look under every rock and every shadow until I find and kill this vile serpent.
Come on.
I've never seen so many olive trees.
Let me know if you have questions. Stop by again.
Let's move!
Yeah!
They'll be on high alert here. Come on. I need to stay hidden. Icarus wants to try fun.
What are you doing here?
This is sacred ground. You should not be here.
Well, either leave or tell me what you want. Who are you?
Amistheos. I'm not here to start trouble, but if that's what you want, I'll end it.
Your name?
I'm Cassandra. Some called me the Eagle Bearer.
I am Daphne, leader of the Daughters of Artemis. And you are maybe exactly who I've been looking for.
And who would that be?
A warrior! A hunter! One who straddles our world and the gods. One who will meet my challenge.
When you put it like that, how could I not accept?
There's a boar not too far from here. Kill it, then bring me its pelt.
You want me to kill a pig?
This is no ordinary boar. Let's see if you are worthy of my challenge. Kill it, and bring me the pelt. I'll be waiting, with your reward.
Away we go!
Ha!
The mighty warrior with the broken spear. Your timely arrival puts us in the perfect position for a push on Athenian borders. If you'll join us on the battlefield, of course.
You've got my sword, Spartan.
Good. We'll need all the iron we can get.
Dies by my hand. Ready?
Feast on your eyes! Yeah!